Hey guys, this is Martin again from Surge Electronics, and today I wanted to talk to you about the differences between the waterproof strips that we carry. We have the IP67, and then we also have the IP68 strips. These both strips are great for wet and humid applications, but some applications are wetter than others. For example, like if you're doing some type of submersion application, or you're doing maybe like an outdoor patio application, then you'd choose a different strip. First off, we have the IP67 strip, which is this one right here. The IP67 basically is for applications that do not require submersion. It's more for things that, you know, like an outdoor installation or something that's not going to be underwater. If you're doing some sort of underwater application, then the IP68 strip is the best for that. The main difference between them, the diodes and the board and everything in them is the same, but the main difference is the actual covering. The IP68 has a double protection. It's got a silicone exterior sleeve and an interior silicone gel, so it's encased completely from both sides, and it's harder to feel. So if you actually try to squeeze it and feel how it is, it's a lot stiffer, so it's more heavy duty. It'll resist more PSI underwater. Then the other strip, the IP67, it's a little bit softer to the touch. If you actually touch it, it'll feel less protected in the sense of how it's built. The IP67 is also very well built, but the thing is that it's not going to be as resistant to submersion and things like that as the IP68. So those are the main differences. Like I said, they're both great when it comes to the color and the brightness and all of that. That's not affected at all by any means from one to the other. But like I said, the main difference is the IP rating, which is also known as ingress protection. So that's pretty much it when it comes to the IP67 and IP68 strips. If you guys have any questions, don't forget to drop a comment there on the YouTube comment box. And also, don't forget to check out our website at surge.com. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you all for watching.